It's breakfast time, end of new morning. We are eating. We had our chef, Brandon, and others cook for us.
We're having sausage and potatoes. And then biscuits and gravy. And the gravy is country gravy. It doesn't look all that appetizing, but
it's really good.
Good morning.
Brittany has an apple because she's a health nut. Fiber. Dad is choking. Brandon, the gravy wizard. Brandon was.
Applause. To the gravy.
To the gravy. Carly is toasting with the water bottle.
Slammed your cup. Mine almost fell over.
What?
Looking dapper as always.
Shelly's our trip planning extraordinaire. She's the only one that's made any kind of plan for us so far. Besides like getting us here. But once we've been here, she's the only one that's planned anything.
Shelly and Cherry together as twins should be.
Two.
Go Kyo.
Oh, today our plan is to have breakfast. Happy Father's Day, Steve.
And then we shall go let him bungee jump with his three children. And Brandon Woods. The twin girls and Brittany are opting out of the bungee jump. We have a little vertigo going on. From there, we're going to the farmer's market. Check out the Woods Fair. From there, it's a surprise. Ooh. But wear your hiking shoes.
So a little story time for you guys. Last night when we were in the hot tub, my dad was in here with us, and then he was getting out.
He was sitting right there where Brandon's arm is, and he was had his legs hanging over the side. He was drying his legs off with his towel. Leaned back up from drying his legs off, slid right back down into the hot tub with his towel. And he was like, oh. We were cracking up. Right now we are headed to the Whistler Bungee to go bungee jumping off this bridge into the river. And it's supposed to dip you in there, but we'll see. That's us in a few minutes, chilling.
Us four are the bungee jumping crew. It's 160 feet down. Do you think that's a lot? Brandon thinks we have a 60% chance of all five of us dying.
Zero. 36% that two people die.
No!
We're excited. Bungee jumping place, and we are watching some stuff
swinging. Dude, he just went.
What are your thoughts right now?
I'm about to die. Okay. I'm giving over my valuables.
What are your thoughts right now?
I'm excited.
Steve's thoughts right now.
Yeehaw!
So here we are today in beautiful British Columbia, Whistler, Canada, and my whole family's about to go bungee jumping because I feel a little scared.
I'm ready to jump for my life.
He's ready to jump. Go away.
I'm excited.
Did you bring an extra pair of gloves? Okay, good.
We're all harnessed in here. All strapped up.
Strapped up.
Carly's the first to go, so.
See ya, Carly.
See ya.
We missed each other by a mile. Back then it seemed you were a child. At least to me I'd act so cold. So high upon my blunted throne.
Oh,
your family tree, it's rank and file. The the summer house in first class miles. Your silver knife and sharp denial. Ow. But I must admit my pick of bones. The skulls and skeletons we have known for months or better. We're in the same society. Our secrets need not fire leak. Differences aside, let's lose ourselves and chide as one. Now we're all together.
Odds were in our favor.
We yep. all lived, survived, with flying colors.
It was fun.
Loved it.
I'd do it again without a rope. I'd jump off a bridge any day.
We just finished bungee jumping and now we are on our way to the Whistler Farmers Market for some grub and some shopping to get some souvenirs and whatnot from our little trip. We got some sour cream and onion chips. We feasted on the way. We stopped to eat at this little pub called Roland's, and so we're gonna eat here and then go to the market.
We're eating poutine. I'm excited. The only native Canadian food.
Besides maple syrup.
Maple syrup and poutine.
We're sitting here in the little pub. Just had some good poutine. How's your beer? So we just got our food. I got some quesadillas.
I got fish and chips. The fish is really big.
Got some chicken strips and chips. Canadian chicken strips.
Did it come?
I got me some chili. Look at that.
I have a Reuben and an onion in honor of Father's Day.
Grandpa.
Just put it down.
Cups. How beautiful is that?
And hot wings for Brandon and Dad, who disappeared.
Natalie. Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Okay,
come on!
Natalie.
I'm from Quebec.
Quebec. How cold is it in Quebec right now?
Really cold. Not today, it's really warm actually. I talked to my dad. It's Father's Day.
Yay! Have you been to Texas before?
Nope.
Can you do a Texas accent for us?
Please.
Say.
How y'all doing?
We love it! What should we do while we're here? In Whistler?
We have a lot to do. Usually when it's nice, the Golden Dream River is nice. It's a 3-hour canoeing.
Oh, we talked about canoeing.
Yeah, it's a really nice 3-hour, it's pretty decent. We went laughing last week with the pub, it was pretty fun.
Yeah.
ETV was a blast when I did it last fall. I was like scared.
Do you speak French?
Oh yeah, I'm from Quebec.
Say something to us in
French. Comment allez-vous?
We don't know what that means.
Are you?
How long have you lived here?
15 years.
15. What brought you here originally?
To learn English.
Really?
Ooh. But I'm a slow learner, so.
I do like hockey.
I do.
Who do you root for?
The Canucks.
What do you think of the Dallas?
I don't care.
Good hand.
Now we're at the farmer's market. Has all kinds of stuff. We're here.
What did she say?
It's a lemon coconut versus on a graham cracker.
I don't know if you're gonna like it. Should I come in?
What is it?
It's like coconut lemon.
Yum. You're a star and we're a star, star. That rebounds, but first the outcome queen. Before you know, before what to speak. I just forgot what I was thinking. Because of your missed call, the one you sent to me. And I wasn't allowed to, I was proud to call. Tons of germs and fuckeries in my life. All I'm saying is that's all I do.
Watch out.
For eternity. Sunshine's forever.
The iron horses, the train yard's quiet when you're using higher forces. Like gravity, I'm running faster than everyone. If I get poor, big money, I'm gonna be spending some. 8 cans, a bit of the clock thickens. Put my rucksack in the front to get the pain quicker. It's all about efficiency, picture me. Skinny jeans running round with the dickies be. Higher powers to catch you straight away. On the big flat zoo, man, I fuck the game away. Dog and hate mugs again.
What is he doing? Why?
I thought it was coming off of me. I was gonna run.
So we were supposed to go on another hike, but we canceled that. We're going home to sit around
hot tub
again.
We beat death
for the
today,
third
so freaking
time.
We're not the 40% or the 60%.
We're not a statistic.
What a great way to spend vacation.
I'm cleaning out my inbox.
Nice.
We were trying to play a game with this coffee mug. It broke.
Excellent. So I cut my feet in the hot tub and we're sitting here on the floor because every time I stand up it keeps bleeding.
So I'm probably going to sit here probably all night.
We got it figured out for now. A shopping bag and a paper towel. We're eating dinner now. We have spaghetti and some bow tie pasta
with two different sauces.
Sauces.
Disgusting!
Salad.
And we left our manners in Texas, apparently.
Happy plate.
This is how Trisha eats.
No. No.
It's so good.
So it was a pretty full day, but we had a good time. We rested a little bit here. We played some cards, just had some chit-chatting. But it was a good day. Tomorrow we are going to Flyfish, they are, and the spa, they are. Me and Peyton are undecided what we're going to be doing, so we'll keep you posted.